going to go through 90-90 rotation, which is a hip mobility exercise. So what you're going to do is start 90 degrees at your knees, 90 degrees at your hips. Dig your heels into the floor, so feet should really move. You're going to pick up this back knee first, and then digging your heels in, you're going to rotate to the opposite side, trying to maintain those 90-degree angles at those knees and your hips, and you're going back and forth, so really getting into that hip capsule. If you have tight hips on this one, as you go through this, you'll notice that you're going to start shifting, and you might end up with less than 90-degree angles. So if you notice that, just make sure that you are readjusting every time as you need to maintain those angles to get into that rotation.